One other trick with PAs is that you can have horizontal angulation issues. You can have overlap, and ideally you don't want any overlap with the PA. Sometimes it's not possible, but ideally no. If you put pressure where you want it, go ahead and bite. The film or the sensor is less likely to go this way. Sometimes it does kind of float forward a bit, but kind of like with your bite wing, line up your tube head to the sensor and not the ring. If I line up the tube head with the ring, I'm going to have horizontal angulation issues. So I actually just line it up with the plane of the teeth instead. It's gonna be off your ring a little bit, which is kind of weird at first, but that'll make sure you have great contacts.